اس قرآن میں کائنات کی ہر شے کا ذکر ہے، ہر شے کا ذکر ہے. اب کوئی کہے میں نہیں مانتا، if someone still claims I do not accept this, a simple answer, simple example. I've got my DVD here. Have a look at this. In this DVD, there's a detailed lecture in this. In the beginning, there are clips, footage from Pakistan, France, Holland, Switzerland, Canada, States, many examples. I don't know. There's a lot of things in this DVD. If I take this to a villager, someone who has no knowledge of DVDs, a common person, I take this DVD to him and I say to him, Pakistan is in this, France is in this, Azad Kashmir is in this, America is in this. Remember the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, there is a zahir to the Quran, there is a zahir to the Quran, and there is a batn to the Quran. Quran has an inward meaning, an outward meaning. One is what you see apparently, and then there is a hidden meaning to the Quran. That is what the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam knows, and the awliya, they know that through Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. I say to him, then all these countries are in this DVD. He will laugh at me. He will say, I can't see it. I can see a bit of writing here. You know, he describes where the lectures have taken place. Okay, I can't see anything else. That's the only thing I can see in that. What will you say to him? He will say to him, Babaji, in order for you to see everything, in order for you to have the knowledge of everything and see everything that we claim, put this in the DVD player. Take this DVD out, place it in the DVD player, and then you will see everything on the screen. Everything is in this Quran. Everything is in this Quran. I can't see it. You can't see it. When this Quran is placed in the heart of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, then watch everything on the screen of the Nabuwa of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. You will be able to see the entire world. When this Quran is placed in the chest of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and see this on the screen of the books of hadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, everything will be in front of you. Yeah.